it's really important to look back and see how historical craft, heritage craft got us to where we are today.
It lets people know why and how we do things today by looking at those past traditions that have been passed on from generation to generation.
Heritage crafts need to live on, and we need to share our knowledge of what we've learned from those before us.